Hello, Father Dan here with another Ski Chair Chat. I am on retreat. I went to Medjugorje a few weeks ago, and that was beautiful, wonderful. Spent time with the Lord, also spent time with a lot of people. So here I am by the bay, spending time with myself and one other priest, just recharging the batteries and allowing God to help me. The thing I'm focusing on this retreat is trust. Boy, we hear that word over and over and over again. Trust, trust in me. But we hear it over and over again because it's so important. If I trusted in God, then I wouldn't worry about so many things. I would just still do what I needed to do. But I would be able to just kind of keep moving. Okay, we can do this. So we breathe in that Holy Spirit each morning. Breathe out the lack of trust, the anxiety, and the frustration. On this retreat, as I stare at the water, there's a lot of calmness in the water, and that's what we want in life, isn't it? There's going to be ripples, there's going to be waves, there's going to be, but, and so wherever we are, we can close our eyes and just kind of sitting by the water, and it's calm. If the water's rough, we can ask the Lord to calm the waters, and he'll do that. So my prayer for all of us is that we'll be able to trust a little bit more. I'll be home in a couple days, just taking a few days here just to recharge. So have a great rest of the day, and I'll see you soon. God bless.